Hello everyone, I am Hitesh Bhardwaj, student of Retail Management from Birla Institute of Management Technology, batch 15-17. Today I am going to tell you about price discrimination. Price discrimination or price differentiation is a pricing strategy where identical or largely similar goods or services are transacted at different prices by the same provider in different markets. Basically, there are three types of price discrimination. Number one, first degree price discrimination. Number two, second degree price discrimination. And the last is third degree price discrimination. First degree price discrimination. It is also known as personalized pricing. It is when the seller is able to charge different pricing for different units of the same product from the consumer. Example is fees of lawyers and doctors. Second degree price discrimination. It is also known as product versioning. It is when the seller charges different prices depending on the quantity consumed. The best example for this is the electricity bills. Third degree price discrimination. The other name for this is a group pricing. In this degree of price discrimination, the seller segregates the consumer such that each group is a separate market and different prices are then charged for that group. The suitable example for this is a movie tickets. That's all about price discrimination. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching it.